cooking. The truth in my windows is sending us gold. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Florin. I just want to do a little vlog tonight, maybe like a little weekend vlog. Today is Thursday, August the 24th, so I might just vlog my little weekend, do a little weekend HBCU vlog for y'all. So sit back, enjoy the video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So you guys, me and my boyfriend are supposed to be going out and doing something later. I'm not sure what we might buy. But right now, I'm currently cleaning my room and doing some work. I'm going to show you guys how my room looks because I didn't do no dorm tour, a moving haul, or nothing. I tried to do a moving haul, but it went completely wrong. So I'm going to give y'all a dorm tour, room tour. Okay, y'all. So this is how my room looks when you first walk in. My door look. Y'all know my calendar. Everything is really self-explanatory. My closet. Me get over here. It's on my bed and stuff. Just like my desk. Don't mind. It's messy. Now let's really get into this Ivy Wall. Because me and my sister put our hard work into this Ivy Wall. And it just has an A for Alyssa Porter. That's my name if y'all may know. AKA Porter. Yeah. Real simple, real cute. But I'm gonna go to my car, vibe out, listen to some music. You know, just vibe out by myself. So your girl is about to go to the car, blast some music for herself. Yeah, I'm gonna take y'all with me. We are currently heading outside. The location is outside, baby. I don't have no friends for real, y'all. So I really just be doing shit by myself and with my man. I'm sorry if this shit is in the way, y'all. It's just in the car, but it's people walking past, and my camera light is real bright. So everybody that walk past is gonna take a look at my car. But oh well, I'm the baddest. Hey, but yeah, that's what I want to talk about, like that friendship, because sometimes it really do be bothering me. But I feel like me starting to do YouTube, me starting to get out of my comfort zone, take the camera around, now that I finally know how to use it, stuff like that. So I'm really going to get on my Zoom. I'm going to get on my Zoom and start making videos, start vlogging, start bringing the camera, start charging the batteries, because I really want to do this shit, y'all. Like, I really do. But I'm going to shut up. Bye bye to my music some more, because this light is really bright as fuck, but the light is good. Real, too good, honey. Too good. But I'm currently looking at my man location because he outside, out and about. Yeah. It's people starting to look at my shit, and I got a fishbowl, so I'm starting to bye bye to my music. And next time I see y'all, I'll probably be on my man. And thank you to my man. For okay, no copyright. Anyways, y'all, I just got out the shower. I'm currently now waiting for my man to come to my room. Yeah, so I'm just waiting on him for real. I'm really feeling this hair, y'all. This island twist. Y'all, I'm currently back from being with my man. He bought me some candy. I'm just finna find something to watch and go to sleep. Say something to the camera.
Good night, y'all.
Alright, bye, y'all. Hey guys, good motherfucking morning, grand rising, grand rising. It is Friday, August 25th, and I don't really know what the day is going to bring. I know I'm going to go to the store with my man, probably get some food at home, so I'll probably get y'all some content of that. But I really just take y'all along, whatever I do. Right now, I'm about to make it my bed, get my life together, and get ready to go to the store with my man. So I'm going to let y'all see a little bit of that. Yeah, I'll give it to you.
go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
It's something about the way you say it.
To the store, my boyfriend, so I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. I'm about to head out now, so yeah. Hey, you guys, I'm currently in the car waiting for my man to come out. He's taking forever, and I really don't know what the hell that's about, but yeah, it's hot. It's always hot. It's too hot, and it's too hot, and I'm too hungry. So I'm gonna get back to y'all when my boyfriend get here.
You know anything
about the conference? Yeah, okay. Do you want to go to the Dollar Tree? Her, tell me where we're going to be. Because they said COVID cases is rising that. And I don't have time for that. Remember, you don't remember when I had COVID and I had to quarantine? Anyways, you guys, this is our food. Yeah, we got pizza and wings. And we got to find something to watch. Put this food up. Hey, you guys, I'm working camp with my boyfriend. We're trying to find something to do, honestly. So, it's going down, but it's still hot. Very much. But yeah, y'all. In my man, thank you so much. Y'all, my camera is about to die. So, our apologies. Stop there. I'm going to get back to the room. Hey you guys, I'm back. It's later in the day, it's 4:26. I've been editing a little bit. Yeah. That's actually this video. I'm about to go do some laundry because I need to wash clothes bad. So I'm gonna get that for y'all. Then dip me underway. Hey guys, I just got a shower. Waiting on my man to come. I think that's him. You about to eat good, y'all. Too good. Too loud. Let's go on Tubi and see what we can find, baby. Not too much. Hey guys, good afternoon. It's 12 o'clock. It's 11:59. It's Saturday. Me and my boyfriend are about to get ready to go to the cab. I'm gonna bring y'all with me, so yeah. Hey you guys, so I'm chilling in my boyfriend's room at the moment. Just vibing with him. I don't really know. My friend was supposed to come and do my nails, take my nails off for me, but I don't know if she's still coming or not. So I'ma just let y'all know. Sorry y'all. Me and my boyfriend, we're about to get some food. We're probably about to go to cookout, and we got this fried green tomatoes here. It's really good. So I'm just about to get ready. Gonna put on some Smell Good. This one is Baby Fat. Smell too good, y'all. I'm finna go meet him outside. He take out his trash. Yeah, I'm dropping my shades and stuff. Y'all, I did not give y'all no fit check or nothing. I just have on this black shirt and these black leggings. Yeah. And I'm wearing my pink Crocs today. So I'm finna head out and meet him before he start rushing me. Y'all know how he do. So I'm gonna bring his drink. I don't know if he wanted or not. We got a long drive to cookout. Cookout like 20 minutes. So, yeah. Okay, not too much. It is a beautiful day, y'all. It's not so hot out here. Hey you guys, just made it back to the room. Me and my boyfriend, we went to cookout and got some food. As y'all can see, my boyfriend's washing his clothes right now, so we're not about to eat right now. Hey you guys, I'm about to go pick my friend up. Now that's what I'm talking about. I'm about to go get Trin.
Is it recording?
Yes. For y'all, I done picked up Trin. I'm about to head back to camp. I'm going to stop by McDonald's though. Because I'm going to be at the pot for a second.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, I know what you do. That's why I'm fine, spend my life with you. I won't please you in any way I can. I won't share my world, don't you understand?
I didn't forget.
She ran out.
We don't got no more acetone, so we gotta go get some more. Cause y'all see the nails. I really hope we make it over there. Bro, it's 8:20. The battle should close at 9, y'all. We finna hurry up and make it over there. Is that the ambulance across the street? I think that is.
Or the police. Oh, I don't think it's.
We finna talk to y'all when we make it, y'all. Bye. Y'all, we done made it to the Dollar Tree. It's not any. You probably should have went to the Dollar General. Oh, here, go down here. For sure, for sure. My battery is dying on my camera, so I'll probably just talk to y'all when I get back to the room.
Okay, y'all, so we just got back from the dollar store and the store. We about to finish taking our nails off and things like that, things like that. We might go to this little kickback. I'm not really sure. We're just going to get lit, have fun, take my nails off. Girly things, bruh.
Don't show my dog.
Oh, my goodness. So much.
You like me?
Good morning, you guys. The vlog yesterday kind of just cut out, and I'm sorry for that. We had a time last night, child, time. It's currently 11:25 a.m. Me and my man about to get ready to go to the calf, and I don't really know what else the day is going to bring, so I'm going to just take y'all along with me. I'm currently headed up to my boyfriend's room to get me some noodles because he has the food, and I don't. Walking up the stairs. He said bring the whole thing, so. Alright, y'all, I must make me some noodles. Cause your girl is hungry.
Ooh, it's hot.
Alright, you guys, so this is probably gonna be the end of the video. It is Sunday, it's about 10 o'clock, almost 10. It's 9:10, and me and my boyfriend is about to hang out, chill, vibe. Thank y'all for watching. If y'all did get to the end, purr, always subscribe to my channel, and I'm gonna see y'all.